In this video, we will cover how to use layers in Inkscape. Let's start by opening the layer panel. So click on the layers menu and click layers submenu. So we have one layer right now. Let's start by drawing something. So we can draw a circle. So this circle will go to layer 1 right now, and if we can create one more layer. Let's call it layer 2. Now layer 2 is selected here. Let's create let's go back to layer 1, create a line here. Now go to layer 2. Okay, so we have in layer 1 we have this circle and this a small line, and then layer 2 we have a small circle. So if we display both of these layers, we can see everything, and we can hide one layer and we can show it. So now when we export, we can actually hide one layer and export this image, and then we can show this layer and also export it. So this way we can have multiple effects in an image. For example, if you are creating animation, you can create a multiple variation of the image using layers.